That's a good open quality look there for Ibaka.
And in their three victories, that was the case. Excellent ball movement by Oklahoma City.
Oh, from long range! Steph Curry!
Three-point line in the postseason.
And Mark, think about this. Thunder went 3 of 23 in game 6 as Curry back-to-back threes. 6 quick points for the two-time MVP. It's going to be curious if Donovan makes a change here in game 7.
Spates for 3. That stops the 7-0 run.
Why resort back to quick shots?
Thompson. Yes. And the Warriors hoping that that will get him going. Down by 10. Thompson moving to his left and hit. His second from three-point range. Robinson had a chance with the foul. Iguodala kicks it out. Thompson for 3. Yes! He's hit 3 in a row. Just doesn't.
We're on the same team.
It's a bad thought. Here's Thompson for 3. Oh, wow. Once again, Klay Thompson.
They're just not being able to convert. Warriors are very fortunate. They're not down double digits again.
Curry, yes. Mazzilli has come on for Andrew Bogut. Thompson now played by Adams. Shoots over and knocks it down. Curry trying to put moves on Durant. Here's Curry getting inside. Pops it out. Iguodala for 3.
And now it looks like the Warriors want to trade 3 for 2.
Curry met by the switching Adams. Curry fires. Yes!
Which the Warriors have dominated tonight. 11 of 21.
Here's Curry. Yes! Good games, but tonight just 2 for 10 from the field. Marichal pops it out. Three-pointer by Harrison Barnes. Line. 4-point lead for the Warriors. Curry over Durant. Yes! How does he get it up over the 6'11" Kevin Durant, who is right on him? Remaining, the winner advances to the NBA Finals. Thompson for 3! Klay Thompson from downtown! Iguodala working the post, throws it out. Green for 3! Draymond Green! Using some of the clock. And he fires! Yes!